at the top of this ridge here by the large volcano, I assume it's just to the right where they want to build, Katie?
Yeah.
Somebody wants to build a huge 30 meter, what do you call it?
Telescope
here. And the local Hawaiians don't like that. The volcano's apparently sacred or whatever, they don't want a volcano here, or they don't want a telescope here. The volcano's gonna stay. So they're all here, like all these cars, they erected their own little stoplight, which is borderline illegal. There's all these people protesting it.
I don't think these are actual city workers either.
I think they're just people wearing the high visibility suit. Doesn't it feel like there's more people here now than several days ago? Or I guess it was just dark when we came through the first time, so I couldn't tell. But I did some research yesterday, and if they're not allowed or not permitted to build the volcano, to build the telescope here, they're going to put it in the Canary Islands. And the Canary Islands have said, yes, that's fine, we're plan B. So it's probably going to end up, I think it was the island of La Palma, in the Canary Islands.
What's the Canary Islands?
They're islands in the Pacific. See it on camera, but it's really sunny. He keeps going under, and then he comes up, sticks his head out of the water. They're eating the moss on the rocks over here. Here he is. Just out for a swim. There's the turtle back there too. He's huge.
Off-roading in a Camry.
The Camry's not great at it. It's doing it. The struts are shot, so we've hit bump mounts a couple times. Also, they put 6 mile high speed bumps in here, which is cute. So we keep hitting the jack points over the speed bumps. The 4Runner handles this quite handily. It's literally a lava field with kind of a path through it. There's random paved sections, but the vast majority of it is raw. Ladies.